Right. Let's adjust everything. Put up the. Make sure everything's all working. I mean, I basically already double checked that. But all right. Try to get comfy. Resume. All right. Sorry. This puzzle thing, my bob.
These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber.
Hey, welcome in, everybody. My rest is in the way. Oops, would help if I could type. Revenge Queen. Let's see here. So that one's good. How's it going? No, I did it.
I better write down those numbers in my journal.
At least I didn't have to spend the whole hour figuring that puzzle out. Alright, now, where do we go? Oh, that's just a blinky light. Alright. This is not creepy and ominous at all. Down the ladder. Because I think I got everything.
Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness.
You have a good weekend too. I'm not missing anything. Red blinky light.
At last, some light.
There we go.
That should make things easier.
How you doing? Oh, whoops. Might help if I don't run into things. Just this smidge. Aha! I got this working. Okay, so that's the power button.
I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable.
So, something to do with that.
What kind of doodad is this?
Off and on. How do I change the numbers? Haha. Alright, so I need one, four, and five. I think. Oh, no, I was wrong. It's this one.
It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal.
Up these stairs, I guess. Yep. I don't like how dark it is. Thingy. Nothing else up there.
Did he take some amulets? Took notes about some important dates. Portable typewriter. Never heard of this Eric Zand.
Hold him for Christ's sake! Hold the arrow, quick!
his contorted face. Is this what's going to happen to me?
Took the four of us to subdue him. Where did he get that strength?
Those footprints definitely do not look human. This picture is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks?
The doctor seems to be whispering to some rocks. Are they floating? Oh, there's some more pictures here.
What happened on this ship? He's repairing my old music box. Attack? What attack? These two fellas seem to get along pretty well. Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. These medical tools are hair-raising. A white fedora.
I'm gonna check everything.
Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Hey, this sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. Menu is rather limited here. I don't know if someone in the expedition was a cook, but I really hope they didn't rely on Harry for it. When he lived in the dormitory, he only ate out of tomato soup and corn cans. I've never seen anybody with such poor nourishment.
So diamond 1, 4 diamonds, diamond and a half.
Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something.
Something to do with this, clearly. Just don't what. And these lights aren't working. It's my question. There's a thing about July 14th, but that doesn't have a moon thing, so. What, Bubby? Did all that. Okay, so we're somewhere in the month of November, I'm guessing. Because it only wrote down November. Can I somehow see the moon? Stairs again. Hand across here.
What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
Go around this way, maybe, I don't know.
afraid, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores.
Bubby, you're okay.
Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond? You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn.
What's wrong with the buddy?
What kind of machine were you building? So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Harry isn't usually very... Get back home. I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either.
Let's check it first.
That huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This feels ominous. The instructions to operate this bizarre structure.
Alright, so I need... Give me 1 second. I will... be right back. Gonna...
Alright, I'm back.
Reason. Alright. Well, where we go. Film.
Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
Alright, so the height of the tide is down below. Sea level. What is it?
Alright. Let's see here. What's in this log? This way. This is gonna take a bit. All the way down here.
I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess.
Like blood is VIP. Give me do it from here. Do that. You're welcome. What was the tide? No, this is just lock. I need notes. Alright, so not that one.
I think this is the right one.
There we go. I don't know what that means, but we will figure it out, I guess. Back all the way over here. Take a minute. Why is everything so far away? Slowly walking. Flowy thing. Maybe it's an order of how it's pushed, maybe? Find buttons. Oops. So we need the top and bottom. This one, and then the other way around. So into the hole. Then I need the Fort Trent or the bug. This one. don't know how this works. Alright, let's see. This one. Open link in new tab. Sea level. Tuning the organ by opening and closing the right tubes. Okay. Okay, so I tried them all open, I tried them all closed. Just don't know which ones need to be opened and which ones need to be closed. That and that line up. Open, close, open, possibly. I'm just guessing at all this, honestly. Closed, open. Closed, open. Lifeblood, your VIP has been updated. There's no moon in the sky.
Maybe these correspond to open and close. Possibly. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just taking a shot in the dark, honestly. It's open. Open is up, close is up. So now I'm gonna find them all again. This one? Okay, so this one's closed. Three dots. It's open. Actually, I should probably do them in order. Triangles. This up. So that one's right. One this way. Should be down. And then three. Is up. Okay. Then the two diamonds. Should be up. And then the four diamonds is, I think, over this way. Four diamonds. That didn't work. Yeah, I give him a taste. That didn't work. Different taste. Out of ideas now. I don't even know what's supposed to happen when. It's all figured out. Can't see down there much. All I know is that there's bright lights. Nothing over here.
giant door that I need to unlock. Now is the question. Don't know what. Doop 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 doop. Right. So I know the sea level's like not quite the lowest, but not the highest either. And then it brought me to this thing, which I have no idea how to translate, which those correspond to those, which then corresponds to music. Stuff, sound, my bobs. Maybe I only need three of them opened? So I need... This one closed, this one open. Alright, let's try again. Find all these freaking buttons. So, two sideways arrows. I need open. Two diamonds. I need closed. Climb the stairs. Fall to my death. Four diamonds. I need open. Four triangles. Any closed? Three. Any closed? Up and down. I need close, which it already is. And I just need that needs to be open. Okay, so not that moon phase. Trial and error. That one. Okay.
Open. Open. And open. One. I have no idea how to figure out this puzzle. Actually, I gotta double check the schedule. So, because we have like 5 minutes left. Gotta love checking the schedules. Alright. I have the schedule. But 5 minutes left. I still don't exactly. I'll just be here figuring out this thing. Because my brain doesn't want a brain this morning, apparently. Thanks for the hype. Alright, I'll be here. Not like I can go far. It's open. Doop 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 doop.
Down one. Let's not fall off the whatever you want to call it. Open. This one, four diamonds. Four diamonds is open. And that one is also open. Doing it the opposite way, but up and down. Open. Thank you. works. Opposite of what I was doing, I guess. Then two so here. And then four diamonds is over this way. Oh, there's two. You don't know how those translate to this, honestly. Revenge queen with the hype. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, the game's not too bad. I mean, some of the puzzles are hard, like this one. I'm trying to figure out stuff, and it's like, 'cause it's going from how. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to 5, 6, 7, 1, 3, 2, 4. And I don't know how that goes to that, and then which then translate to this stuff. And then this stuff is supposed to be like which buttons are supposed to be open or close on this thing to make it open something. And it's not opening that thing. Doop 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 doop. What you want, puppy? Yeah, let me see. I think it got ripped for one. Uh,
There you go. Go have fun.
Alright, I guess I'll go through it again. Going in order this time. Because I didn't do it in order the last one, maybe. I don't know. I'm just guessing here. So I need the up and down triangle, which is not that one. I think it's over here. Close that. And then this one needs to be open. All the way over here. And then four triangles. And then one, like four triangles. Okay, that one. Okay. And then three is over this way. And then two. And then the four diamonds are this way. Nope. Not one. I always get them mixed up. Open. Oh, that's still not working.
One. Four. Six. So maybe it's this one that needs to be open. Open. So, open, close, close, open, close, open, close. So left and right, four triangles. Open. This one. So four diamonds.
one that it wouldn't allow me to push. Ah, there it is. Let's try this now. There we go. Finally.
Dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
How you doing?
He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love.
I mean, it happens.
See what the next one does. This island is dangerous. Maybe it's because I haven't spent as much time here as Harry did.
Well, at least this game won't make you fall off cliffs, I guess. Ouch.
That was quite a hike.
Chapter 4.
I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz.
Up the ladder. Up the ladder again. Leave no stone unturned.
No power.
Okay, so I need to figure out how to get power. Back down. I mean, they could cut some of these animations, like the ladder, just kind of plop me down, plop me up type thing. It takes so long. But it definitely adds something different to the game, I guess, compared to what... Alright, so that junction box has no control. Anything in here?
Nakal? So, this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple.
To use the ship's turbine and
his low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looks so thin. There are some sort of homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound.
Figure out those buttons later.
So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones.
Missouri, how you doing? How's it work?
There's a symbol inside.
Well, that's good. Don't want to be too busy at work. Chilling. Trying to be
heavens,
smart.
Looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one.
You're welcome.
They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. Oh, dear. Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar.
Right. I think that I looked at everything.
Are these figures singing like a choir? These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good.
Alrighty. Now, how do I get power?
Looks like a sneaky snapshot.
What, Bubby? I feel like I'm missing something in here.
Dead as a doornail.
Dang it. How do I turn the power on? Alright, let's try over here.
He built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water. But the stream isn't close. No power.
So that won't work.
He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank.
My graphic.
Blood-soaked rags.
All right, so I need to somehow figure out. This thing.
I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of so Frank fought in the Great War. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a doll.
Why are like finding all these shovels? That's a lot of stuff. All right. No more snacks, buddy. See, there's more. Are those different symbols? Yeah. They're the same symbols. Okay, so that's good. Fredscarf, how you doing? Brain power. Amplifiers.
Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound.
Be right back. I gotta deal with the child.
Alright, I am back. Yeah, where was I? Figuring out these things. So that's... So maybe... This one? This one? I feel like I'm missing where some symbols go, though.
No power.
Turn it on, Cass.
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warnings, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. Is that clear enough for you?
Hey, Ma!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate.
That one. Right, so, and then that is...
Do these stone columns just vibrate? Amazing! The hatches are opening!
Yay! Big brain! Sometimes I'm smarticle. Other times it takes a little bit longer. That means the power should be working now. Well, once I turn the generator on.
Now the wheel is moving. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine.
Hi, buddy. Anti-social, how you doing? Well, buddy, the TV remote's on the back of the couch. You can turn it back on.
reach it from here. That way we wouldn't have to keep going back around. It's on the back of the couch, buddy. Did you look? Did you look?
Huh, that was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine.
Got it.
That should give the turbine some energy. Right, did it. Now everything should be powered.
Yeah, go turn on the generators.
I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up.
To get on. You know, to climb the ladder.
Dead as a doornail.
How is that still not working? Like, I have the power on.
No power.
Do. Oh, ladder animation. Such fun. Ah. Now will that work? It better. Do, 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 do.
Oh, what? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work. Come on.
I had no control over it. I didn't do it. She did it on her own will. Saying it now.
Now what? What's happening this time? Where am I? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? My cane. No. I would rather die than use that damned thing again.
Really, buddy?
These really are ancient bones of a very ancient creature. They are so dry. I need to find water. Another. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? A picnic with Harry's brother and sisters. I started wearing gloves shortly after that day. I miss you so much, old pal. Definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... The Everhart twosome. What a duo. My mother's music box. Yet again. What a sweet melody.
Now, where am I off to?
What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't... I'm not going back up there. The fuse box is already providing electricity to this entire setup. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. Ooh, 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 ooh. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. This door looks thicker than any I've ever seen.
Figured open.
Now that it's filled with water, it looks like a baptismal pool.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir, we should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warning, Mr.
I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. Show.
Go through here.
This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below.
Take all these down. Just about time's up. Finish everything else. Alright, got those.
Well, this one was easy, I think.
Lots and lots of stuff. That's probably another cutscene, which don't really have time for right now.
So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. This one was... Well done, Harry. Boy, am I... John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song.
I'm gonna pause here. Save the game. Make sure I don't lose my progress. because I don't want to have to do some of that again. Rating off to Elsbell's. If I can find her here. Doop doop doop. Start the raid. Thank you all for joining me today. I will see you all Monday, I believe, possibly. Have a good weekend. Be fun. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. I will update my YouTube of this week's streams. And see y'all when I see y'all. Have fun. Be safe. Bye-bye. Doop 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 doop. Double checking, making sure everybody got over. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Whoops. Numbers are taking forever to update, which is usual, which is annoying. Oh, of course, that's not working. Right. I'm just gonna do a double raid, double check, or double make sure everybody got through. Do ba do ba do ba do 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 do. Okay, no. There we go. And stream.